At night they had a little finger buffet and yogurt and a dessert and a cake. So good, so good. What did you? I have come home to a very horny dog. Peace, really.
Welling's fallen asleep on the sofa. Let's see if we can get her.
All glammed up. Pretty siblings. So.
Congratulations, you are now husband and wife, and you've made history.
Oh, that looks so good.
I know, that's
I can't have any.
And you know what? No. Okay, well, on the diet, special diet.
Little favours, and my macaroons. So cute. Guys, I don't know what I'm doing.
I've never had a macaroon before. These are like the starters. Or to me,
I'm screwed. My brother is the best. My mum forgot, and she parked really, really far.
Think so? What's that?
Yes. And he brought my stuff. Amazing!
Look at them.
Carrot and celery. Or to snag on if I'm hungry. Determination. But to be honest, I really want that. How nice does it look? I might have a little bite. That's it. That's it. Yesterday was the wedding day, and honestly, it was so tough. Like, I had fun and everything, but I'm not gonna do that ever again. I'm like being prepped for whilst I'm and go to a wedding, because it's hard, especially when you're this close. Everyone was eating nice food, like, I still had the meals, like, they had a sit down meal where you got to pick your food, so I picked the fish, but it was because it was like cooked in butter and like mashed, creamy mashed potatoes, like, so good, but I couldn't finish it because I knew the fat content, and I literally did not eat all day just for that meal. And it's just like, because I couldn't count the macros, and I'm pretty sure I was under my calories yesterday, but I'm over my fats, so I don't know. Like, I mean, still okay, I guess. I look right. Late at night, they had a little finger buffet, and a dessert and a cake. So good, what to do? I think I might go for walkies? Are they hanger guy? Hanger guy? He goes crazy. Hanger guy? Walkies. When your dog walks you don't walk him. He gets so excited with his walkies. Beat the fur! guys, so definitely hitting up with my vitamin C and zinc. I have underneath ZMAs to boost me up with my zinc and magnesium, so from Holland and Barron's, like a vitamin C and zinc thing to drink at. And then whenever I do drink that, I drink these like that's what it's called. Basically, you can get this, girls, if you can get your hands on these from like a Chinese local pharmacy or somewhere nearby, I would definitely recommend it. It's like, it's a must have for your cabinet, especially when it's for your 10th month. This really helps the blood flow in the girl system go much cleaner. It doesn't give you as much cramps and, you know, those headaches and, you know, the nasty negatives that you get with the period. This is legit. Like, this is the Chinese remedy for it. Instead of taking like Panadol, which only works like for like 2 hours and then you have to take another one. But the only downside is that you do have to repetitively have this just to get really, really bad cramps. And because my period's gonna land all my competition, so I'm gonna use this. So it's not gonna be as heavy, I'm not gonna feel as bloated, I'm not gonna get those cramps, I'm not gonna get those moods. And hopefully that will just help me in that. In a house full of good food. Tattoo Bao. So my mom's got marinated pork belly, bread. This is my favorite. Mom makes really nice soup that goes with this, and she made seafood chowder for that. Mom usually makes sesame ice cream as well in these big tubs, but they weren't a good batch, so she's throwing them in the bin. But yeah, and she always has these lovely fruits. And then the fridge is always food. Like, awesome fridge, awesome food. And then, yes, you think this is the dishwasher? No, snack cabinet. Oh my days. Oh, and I come to find this. Like, how weird is that? Only in a Chinese home. Alright, post-workout. We have eggs and cauliflower rice. Prep this for my week in Belfast. So it's just like cauliflower and then made it into like a ricey texture to like fluff up my meals and create more volume. I ain't got my food. Oh wow, healthy eating to the max. Got mushy peas and 200 grams of chicken. Doesn't that look good, Wei-Ying? Yay! Happens in Newcastle and happens in Belfast. What's it taste like, Wei-Ying? Tell us all.
Like durian. Really yummy.
Give us a description.
Nice and creamy. A bit chewy.
Wow, pure torture.
Hello. She learned from Chef Wag.
Yeah, what
are
you doing?
How not to eat.
What are you doing?
For dads. This is taste unhealthy.
But so good, right? Refeed day, so we have 45 grams of oats, cinnamon, Truvia, and then we're gonna put, this is like the easy way of making oats. Been craving apples, so I'm gonna put apples in there and then put them in the microwave, and then voila, cinnamon, and mix maple syrup on instead of the golden syrup because it's actually more carbs than that one, and this one actually has better macros. Brownie in a mug. Because I couldn't have these brownies, so I made 10 grams of Nutella, then 15 grams of oats and an egg white, and then just put it in the microwave. Oh yeah. And then added 5 grams of this maple syrup. Brown and raw white rice together with chicken and a fried egg with a little bit of soy sauce. I'm excited. Let's show you. Cut it in half. Wow, I think I made this one. That. Oh, see, perfect. Ning. I think my mom actually made that one. But yes. The crunchiness. Good, Mum? Because you make it, yes. Hey guys, last meal of the day. We have 120 grams of rice, and then I just optimized my the left of the carbs and put celery and cauliflower rice in there as well. Just to volumize it and make it seem like I have a lot to eat. And then I've got some ham in there as well. Ooh, fried rice. It's just exactly like chicken fried rice. Shady's back. It's nice to be back for like a week, but like it was pure torture because I had to like see everyone eat and eat things that I couldn't eat. But yes, I'll be back in January time, and that'll be whenever I can eat and not prep. I'm so grateful to have people that like understand on what I'm going through. Just let me do whatever I do instead of be like, oh, you can't eat this, you can't eat that, what? So it was good, and it was good to catch up with friends and family. But I am back in Newcastle now for the last 2 weeks of my prep, and I'm excited with this guy. So yes, we're gonna hit the gym now and do a good workout. But yes, that is the vlog for Belfast. I'm gonna try and do some yes, very nice butt there. I'm gonna go and do some exercises to enhance my gains. Yeah, I'll see you in the next one, 2 weeks out.